My name is Nabeel Khan. I am a second year BSc Mathematics student studying at City University of London. I chose to do BSc Mathematics because in my A-level, maths was my strongest subject, and because I did not know what area of maths I wanted to specialise in. Hence, I chose the general BSc Mathematics. Other options you can do is BSc Mathematics with Finance or BSc Mathematics with Finance and Economics. So for the first year, most students do the same modules. This is because first year is more like a ground year. The university makes sure that every student is at the same level of maths that is required for your second year, allows the people who have not done further maths, like myself, to bridge the knowledge gap. When I came into university, I was worried that me not doing further maths would be a disadvantage, but it turned out that it was not much of a disadvantage at all. If a student did do further maths, it would only mean that some of the content that the lecturers covered in the first year, they already knew beforehand. And this is not that much of an advantage and not much of a disadvantage for people who did not do further maths. In the first year as well, the university integrated the pace of the learning from A-level to university by building it up gradually, and that was very useful in helping to get used to the university way of life. For my second academic year, this was done through remote learning. Because of this, the lectures were now delivered in two main ways. The first one was pre-recorded videos and live lectures. In the live lectures, this is where you can ask the lecturer yourself any problems or anything that you don't get that is covered. They go through exercise sheets as well. They help you to practice the things that you have learned during the pre-recorded videos. For the pre-recorded videos, this is where most of the content of a module was taught to us. And the good thing about the pre-recorded videos was that I have not once felt that we were missing the atmosphere of a face-to-face lecture. It was nearly exactly the same. Secondly, is that you can rewatch whenever you want, and this allowed you to come back to the video if you don't get a certain topic. Lecturers still had their office hours, except this was done remotely, and they were very good and very friendly when it came to you asking for help. And I would definitely say that the maths department were very good when it came to student support. The careers department has been very, very helpful and is one of the standout departments in the whole of the university. This is because they have really helped a lot of people that I know get a placement, and not just placements, so final years, getting jobs, and just generally helping them to teach about what to include in your CVs, how to prepare for assessment centres, how to prepare for your interviews. They are really supportive. The careers department have helped me get a placement by them having the contacts with different companies and them getting exclusive university offers. So that would increase your chance of getting a placement. And even during this whole process, they helped me on what to include, what not to include, what to say in your interviews, and they have been really supportive. In my first year, I stayed at home and I commuted daily to the university using the London Underground, and this took me roughly 45 to 50 minutes. In total, in my day, I spent 2 hours commuting, and this I found quite reasonable because it allowed me to experience much of the city atmosphere as much as possible in both academic and social aspects. Living at home did not impact as negatively as I thought I would have compared to people that lived in university accommodation, because I made great friends. They are still very close friends till this day and will continue to do so. At City, we have a wide range of societies, from academic to hobbies. I myself have been part of the Math Society, Chess Society, Motorsport, and gaming, just to name a few. With these in my first year, I have been able to make very good friends, and I have generally found that me being part of the society events as well have been the most enjoyable. One highlight society event that I took part of was the online race held through the Motorsport Society. This was fun, competitive, and it really helped me form closer friendships with fellow members as well. City University is a university where people from multiple departments, from staff to students, they are really supportive. They help you grow both academically and as a person. At the 2 years I have been at City University, both online and on campus, I have gained a vast range of skills, especially in my second year where we were moved to online teaching. And I believe that by me having a whole year online, it has helped me get my placement. It is a university where if you put in the hard work, your rewards for that will be shown. I have had a great time at City, and I would love to be involved further in the future.